Warm up just in time. Did you know that New Hampshire has a state butterfly, but that a little more than a decade ago, there were none of those butterflies left in the state? The Karner blue has a very specific habitat that is only found in areas around Concord. The species is a picky eater. It only feeds and lays eggs on lupins found in the springtime. Well, last week, New Hampshire Fire Academy students helped burn back brush so the flower would have room to grow.
This is one of the few sites for the butterfly in New Hampshire, the pitch pine scrub oak, and it's also unique in the avenue that we do this.
New Hampshire is the only state that exports Karner blue butterfly larvae. The eggs help replenish struggling populations in upstate New York and other states as well. To learn more about how biologists brought the butterfly back from the brink of extinction, you can visit the Escape Outside section of WMUR.com.